Hello friends, welcome on this video tutorial. Today I will show you how to erase and format your iPhone, okay? If you want to give it away or sell it and you don't know how to format it and make it empty, here it is, the video. So what I have to do first, I will log out from iCloud because you don't want to look this iPhone on iCloud and then if you give it away and sell it and no one can use this iPhone is if it's looked on iCloud. So first of all, what we have to do, we have to unlock from iCloud. So let's go back here, let's go here on settings and click here, go all the way down and sign out from your iCloud, put your iCloud password, and now I'm just sign out and keep a copy of your data on this phone. I don't need this. And what I gotta do, I just click sign out here. And now I'm removing iCloud, okay? This is how you can remove iCloud from your iPhone, okay? So after you remove your iCloud, then go and wipe everything out. So let's go here on general and now go transfer or reset iPhone. And here is all the content and settings. And click continue. And then put the password again. Here is iPhone. And now, look. I just erased the iPhone right now. And this iPhone, it will be ready for selling. Or you can give to your friends. Or now it's empty and no data is inside of this anymore. Okay? So you will see the first setup here now. And then that's it. Let's try to set up now and check if this is really working. So now this iPhone is ready to be used, okay? So thank you guys for watching this video tutorial. If you have any questions, just write me a comment on a comment area. God bless you. See you on the next video tutorial.